picked the wrong bar today. Cops are here, finally. Dudes with shotguns inside.
Cell phone video shows you what it was like to get caught in the middle of a gunfight at a Kansas City bar. Good evening, everyone. Jerry's off tonight. That video is giving us an exclusive look at last night's violence. Three people were wounded in the shooting at the tool shed last night. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum has a story you'll see only on 9.
Chaos did unfold last night here at the tool shed bar as a man was kicked out. He retrieved a shotgun and blasted his way inside the bar, and part of it was caught on a cell phone.
People are shot. Holy shit.
The video is recorded by cell phone, revealing the sights and sounds moments after gunfire ripped into the bar. It was around 8:30 Thursday evening, a typical night at the tool shed bar on 40 Highway and Phelps Road. The suspect had been kicked out of the bar. Bar patron Jesse Newport had stepped outside to smoke a cigarette and shared some time with him.
When I was talking to him, he's like, I'm going to be on the news. And I'm like, psh.
Turned out to be true. The man made it onto the news, taking a shotgun and blasting away outside and inside the bar. Inside, people dove for cover. Pool cues littered the floor. Men lie prone or crouched, hidden behind or underneath pool tables.
Picked the wrong bar today. Cops are here, finally. Dudes with shotguns inside.
Jesse Newport, now back in the bar, was one of those hiding.
I'm thinking the world is coming to an end. My world, anyway. I thought I was about to die. You know, so I'm diving underneath pool tables.
No one did die, but three people were wounded, one critically. Other patrons grabbed the suspect and pinned him to the ground until police arrived.
They got him.
I think they got him.
The man they got was 48-year-old Reginald L. Thurber, charged now with 5 counts of first-degree assault and more. The man who recorded all of this on his cell phone wished to remain anonymous. In Kansas City, Dan Weinbaum, KMBC 9 News.
Now, witnesses heard at least a dozen blasts. Police say Thurber was packing a lot of weapons. Besides the shotguns, they recovered another shotgun, a rifle, and several rounds of ammunition from his vehicle. If you'd like to watch the entire video from inside that bar, go to KMBC.com.